जल्दी लूटो, सारा का सारा ले लो। Hey gamers, Night Panda here, welcome back to another gaming episode of GTA 5. So, आज हम कंटिन्यू कर रहे हैं GTA 5. जैसे कि हमने लास्ट एपिसोड में देखा था, हमने कुछ ज्वेलरी शॉप की फोटो लेस्टर को भेजी थी एंड लेस्टर ने फिर हमारी एक क्रियो बनाई. एंड आज के मिशन में हम उस ज्वेलरी शॉप में लूटने जाएंगे, तो चलते हैं फिर. I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, I'm getting a crew together for You can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
तो पहले हमको एक हीस्ट सेटअप नाम से एक जगह वहाँ पर जाना होगा एंड वहाँ से एक वैन चुरानी है. तो सबसे पहले वहाँ जाएंगे.
Hey, you selfish silverfish, bedbugs.
So we clean them up right then?
Nah. We tell them we found a trace, but we don't got any appointments for 6 weeks.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I got a Class A bug problem. Long overdue.
Our booking office is in the city. I'm afraid I can't help you here. You want to catch a lung full of bug spray? Please, sir.
We got hazardous materials in here. Step outside.
तो ये वैन है, चलो अब जल्दी से लेके। पुलिस पड़ गई, पुलिस को भी छुड़वाना है। तो पुलिस जा चुकी है, अब जल्दी जल्दी इसको लेस्टर के पास छोड़ के आते हैं। आ गए, बस यहाँ पर पार्क कर देते हैं। ओके, तो मिशन पास। और लेस्टर को कॉल करके बता देते हैं कि हम ले आए।
Shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport. All right, I'll see if I can jump one.
नौ एक और ही सेटअप नाम से एक और जगह आ रही है, हमको उधर भी जाना होगा, पहले उधर भी चलते हैं। तो अब हमको इस बैन को खत्म करना है।
Taking the gas. You can live or you can die.
Okay, तो वैन मिल गया, अब चलो जल्दी से, पुलिस पड़ गई पीछे। ओके तो पुलिस जा चुकी है, फटाफट इस वैन को लेस्टर के पास छोड़ के आते हैं। लेस्टर को बता देते हैं।
Hey, Lest. I got the good night guess.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant.
Okay, तो ये है हमारी क्रू और आज हम करने जा रहे हैं उस ज्वेलरी शॉप पर चोरी।
We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael. He makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go.
Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Norman, Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it.
तो फ्रैंकलिन और मैं एक साथ जाएंगे एंड वो दोनों उस गाड़ी से आए रहे हैं।
Waiting on you, kid. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, so you made savings on the personnel, huh?
Yeah, well, you know, I figure they're on Lester's list of potentials. They can't be that bad.
Sure, man. What could go wrong?
Cheap hacker, cheap driver, cheap gunman. Pretty much everything could go wrong.
We got this, man. Don't worry.
Great! The novice is reassuring me. Oh, brother.
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
तो अभी फ्रैंकलिन ही छत से जाएगा उसकी छत पे एंड वहाँ पे एंड जो गैस है वो बिल्डिंग के अंदर फेंकेगा.
Get your ass out of here. Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. Hey man, 2 seconds. I got an angle. Get in there.
That was it. Okay, the Franklin is out of peg there.
I mean, I always say that I told them to fix that goddamn AC.
What's going on?
Now sab andar bhi ho gaye hain, ab yahi time hai, fatafat loot le.
Let's go.
Go, 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 go. Following your lead.
Rose, I wouldn't stay in there too long, okay? This alarm is gonna go at some point.
You gotta be kidding me! Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't leaving here till we hit the target, come on!
I think you got maybe 30 seconds left.
Screw these rich pricks. Not a lot of time left! You're good at this, Em.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, maybe 3, 2, 1, 1, 1! Get out of there!
Alright, that's our target. Keep it up, see how much we can get.
Yo, so for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is the end.
चलो अब जल्दी भागो, पुलिस पड़ गई है, 4 स्टार है इस बार.
Cheap ass crew crashed itself out.
I guess we're all learning on the job. Okay, keep going through here. Shit, man, there's a split. I don't know where to go. You gotta hold on.
Oh, like, she dug in.
Sports bikes ain't handling the mud. have got some scramblers, man.
I picked these for speed. No one told me about the mud. I don't know where the fuck we're going. Shit! Oh, crap. What the fuck is this?
Mission failed.
To know where you're going.
I'll figure it out. Let's try this way.
I hope you're right.
If I'd known about the mod, I might have chosen a different bike.
Hey, Kareem, these the wrong bikes to be using down here. Couldn't you have got us some scramblers?
You asked for bikes. I got fast bikes. No one said scramblers.
Aage bhai.
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
Is van se bachana hai un bikers ko hame.
Waiting on you, kid.
Okay, to jaldi se aa jao van ke andar sab. Chalte hain.
Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha-ha! Woo! Ha-ha! Woo!
You guys gotta join my herd.
Holla! I think I found my new calling, bros.
That's it. Put it in the bay.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're going to be looking for...
आखिरकार हमने ये कंप्लीट करा मिशन.
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we got to clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
तो वापस फ्रैंकलिन के घर चलते हैं.
Don't wanna know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
ओके तो लैमर के साथ एक नया बंदा आ चुका है. हमारे को पहले एम्यूनेशन जाना है एंड यहाँ से कुछ गोलियां लेनी है.
Your girl, mm-hmm. Mugged your mom's, mm. And better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Yeah. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey, hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga. I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking. Whew, it's hot as hell up in here, homie.
Yeah, real shit, my nigga.
We could buy this shit, go to Mexico, take that shit to the bank.
Hell no, nigga. We got felonies, nigga. Ain't nobody doing that shit. We legit as a motherfucker on this right now, man. Just chill.
Hey, get back in here and get the flashlight. Now, how the hell you work in a shop like this all day long without feeling the need to grab a gun, just walk out the door and shoot somebody?
I think they do a psych test to make sure people working here don't do shit like that.
Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off. Friends in La Puerta.
Now chalte hain destination pe. Why do I
get the feeling it's gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation? Now see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit, it's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie. Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
All right, homie, we meeting in here. Man,
how'd you find this place?
I homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Whitty?
You got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah. Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga. Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, look, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas done.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you. Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Shit. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
We doing this or what? Come on.
Okay, the other job, but now I'm going to...
your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Ballers, run this shit. Never fucking learn.
Ah, you deadly motherfucker.
Die. Fuck.
You got one of us?
Bang this motherfucker. Man, clap these fools!
They got my number, man. Go ahead. Let's go! We ain't gonna run. Fuck that! Get out!
Man, we gotta call it down.
This is fucked. Callow motherfuckers! Fuck you!
You ain't creeping on us!
Nigga, get down or lay down!
Oh, you see that shit?
It's like two more of them left. Fuck your fool!
Come on, little homie. Let's do this. Enough with all that shit. We on our way.
You see that shit? It's on fire, man!
All right, we gotta go then! Now that you popped that little pump, we really fucked.
Man, you shouldn't have put me in the room with that snitch. The roller's here. I ain't doing another bid, homies.
You go first. Stay after me. Keep on smashing. Let's go.
Hey, here's the exit.
Through the fire exit. Come on.
Hey, one time.
We ain't going nowhere with that chopper on us. Take it out.
पुलिस पड़ गया पीछे निकलना पड़ेगा यहाँ से जल्दी से जल्दी भागो
Damn. Get up over that motherfucking we straight, Loke.
Can you ditch these fools?
They're out that motherfucker right now. Out, out.
Move, move, move.
Meri gaadi baitho fatafat. चलते हैं फटाफट यहाँ से. चलो जो
just pick me up on the side of the road. That's the story, dig? Be careful,
man. Where
Mark?
The road is at? Ah! Man, you make a buck look like a G. You slipping, fool. Man, stop driving all conspicuous and shit. Keep them rollers off us. Who gave this fool a license? What the cops care about us getting away? Man, leave us be, motherfuckers. That's it, we lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Oh, man, we going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there.
Okay, the police ja chuki hai, fada fada pe chalte hain ise.
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, blanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Loke. F just talking outside his neck.
I'm gonna reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I wanna get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking busted.
Okay, to mission pass. So guys, that's all for this video. Milte hain next video mein. Tab tak ke liye, bye.